morning, Cougars. I'm Macy Speed with your Thursday morning news. The big Powder Puff game was last Thursday. Congratulations to the black team for their awesome victory.
All right, we're here with Kendall Blood, KK Richburg, Echo Mitchell, and Taylor Green.
Green beans!
We just witnessed the most crazy game of all time, the Powder Puff game.
I'm baffled.
The black team, Team Westside Lexus, pulled it out for the win.
Yes.
Tell us, how do you feel? Just pass the mic along.
Well, it came pretty close, and we fought hard at the end, and I'm really proud of defense and offense.
That's what I like to hear.
That was probably the best feeling ever, because we kept it fair, and fair always wins.
Yeah, that's what I like to hear.
There you go, KK.
It was kind of tough, just because like we've all played sports our whole lives, and classes isn't really, they're kind of hard to win.
Student athletes, dedication.
It was a lot of fun. It was just a blessing to be able to bond with these girls and play the game. Yeah.
7 days.
Yes.
All right.
Yes.
So, special guest K Sports, do you have anything to say?
I just want to say you guys played a heck of a game. Happy for you,
Powder. I almost died.
Yeah, good job.
Caitlin almost died.
The announcers. Wow. The announcers are amazing.
I feel like the announcers did great.
Yeah, the announcers did amazing.
Amazing. I just want to say shout out to KK for that game-winning touchdown she had.
How'd you feel?
I actually felt like I was on top of the world. I'm not gonna lie. No, they didn't pick me up.
They actually held you up.
I know. That was pretty cool. Okay.
That's funny.
Now, Mr. Bierkamp and Ms. Nichols have some announcements for us.
Hey, seniors, just a reminder, Project Prom signups today at lunch, tomorrow at lunch, and that's it. So make sure if you want to go to Project Prom, the party after prom here at the high school, you sign up today or tomorrow at all lunches. Prom tickets I'm selling, I started selling those yesterday. Those will still be on sale all through next week. But again, if you want to sign up for Project Prom, make sure you do that today or tomorrow. Thanks.
Good morning from Cougar Corner. Dual credit students, you should have already picked up your registration packet. I need those back tomorrow by 3 p.m. So that's Friday by 3 p.m. in my office so that we can get you registered. Once I get everything submitted to Lone Star College, I will send out a notice and make announcements when you can start paying for your classes. Seniors, make sure that you have submitted your senior awards and scholarship information to me so that I can start planning for your senior awards ceremony. This was due last Friday, but if you can get it to me tomorrow, that would be great. I have extras in my office if you're needing one of those. If you have any questions, make sure and come ask. Thank you.
Congratulations to our varsity baseball team for their big win over Magnolia West on Tuesday to secure their second place spot in district as well as a spot in the playoffs for the seventh year in a row. Don't forget to go out and support them in their last district game of the season here at home against Memorial. Also, class officer elections will be held early next week, so to help you find the right candidate, some campaign videos will be playing after the show. Have a great weekend, and as always, go Cougs!
Hi, I'm Ruchi Fanduani.
And I'm Atlantis Kong.
And we're running as co-presidents for your sophomore class. And you're watching KTHS News. Never really gave enough. And then you caught my eye, giving me the feeling of a lightning strike.
Hi, my name is Abby Citro, and I'm campaigning to be your next junior class president of the class of 2020. I believe that I am well qualified for this position, and that I will best uphold your expectations for class president of the 2018-2019 school year. I won't make any false promises to you, and I will always provide an ear for listening, no matter who approaches me. I am a hard worker who is fully committed to anything I dedicate myself to, and I will not sit back and do nothing as the year goes on. I can't promise you that I'll put an end to the tension or that we won't have school on Fridays, but I can promise you that I will work hard in this position to be the best representative of the junior class that I can be. I want to provide a voice for the people of this school and increase student involvement with more clubs and activities. Cougars, this can be accomplished with your vote for Abby Citro for junior class president. Go Cougs!
Hi, I'm Sawyer Link, and I'm running for your junior class president. Now, I want to be honest with you guys, because I feel like honesty is a virtue that like you would want in the president. I didn't really come up with the speech, but I will tell you this. I know, and I'm pretty sure that you know too, that I'm the best candidate for this position. If you need more evidence, go hit up my Twitter, @PresidentSawyer, hashtag here for you. And I'm just gonna leave you with this because I just want you to remember that you guys are the pride of Texas. Go Cougs.
Hi everyone, I'm Kennedy Shelf and I'm running for Senior Class President. I had the pleasure of being 2019's Class President our freshman and sophomore years, and I would love to have that opportunity again. Senior year is our year, and as your Class President, I would help make it unforgettable, from senior picnic to prom to our day-to-day schedule. I'm very involved in the school and organizations that we have here. I'm in the top 3%, I was recently inducted in the NHS, and I'm very involved in the band program. I've also been a member of other organizations such as BPA and Student Council. I want all the clubs, organizations, and groups at Tomball to feel represented and to feel important to our school, because you guys are. Thank you, and vote for Kennedy Shallow.
Hey guys, my name is Lauren Sharp, and I've had the pleasure of being your junior class president, and I'd really like to be your senior class president, so please vote for me.
Hello, my name is Joe Salcido, and I'm running for 2018-2019 Class Treasurer. I have many plans in order to create our senior year one to remember. First, I want to organize more events alongside the other officers so that us as senior class can have those well-deserved breaks from high school. Second, I want to create more clubs to better us in our transcripts for colleges. Third, I want us to have a fun year, and I believe as me, as your Class Treasurer, I think I can make that happen. Vote George Salcido, Class Treasurer.
Hi, my name is Alyssa Higgins, and I am running for Senior Class Treasurer. As some of you may know, I am currently the Junior Class Treasurer, and I would love to use my experience to raise money for things such as prom, the Powder Puff game, and Senior Picnic. Vote Alyssa Higgins for Senior Class Treasurer.
My name is Grace Smith, and I would love to be your 2018-2019 Senior Class Historian. With my experience with journalism and broadcast journalism, I plan not only to participate in class officer meetings, but to inform the rest of our class with the upcoming events and any photo or media recordings that apply. As we continue to represent the pride of Texas, you should vote for me, Grace Smith, your senior class historian.
Hi, my name is Gianna Woods, and I'm running to be the historian of our 2019 senior class. I'm a friendly person who will do an excellent job and make everyone feel comfortable being photographed and recorded. I am an outgoing, reliable, and motivated individual whose qualities represent our school in the best way possible. It would be an honor to represent this amazing group of people, so please, let me do what I love, which is make people smile and lead by example while doing so. My name is Gianna Woods, and I want to be your senior class historian.